I want to ask you one brilliant question, and I want a brilliant answer. If you want to call people by their profession and what they do, what do they call a carpenter?
Carpenterina.
Good. That shows you are brilliant. Second one. What do they call a chemist?
Earlier we realized this.
Chemistry.
Ah! You are more brilliant.
My failure.
The last one. What do they call an adult?
I'm not just an adult. I'm not supposed to answer that kind of question.
What happened? I saw the driver like a cigar.
Oh, yeah. That's a question. Master.
My brother, no vessel.
See me that.
Papi, now one small chickeny question I ask him, and I need a brilliant answer.
Okay,
if they want to call people by their profession and what they do, what do they call a chemist?
Nurse, GCSE,
no, be chemistry.
Nah, you're not chemistry. Nah, you get her, she get her. Nah,
don't tell me say this girl sharp as
me. No, not say she sharp as me. No, I just look whether she fail or not. I just say she fail that one.
Make her ask you this one. What do they call an adult?
Ah, that one I say for pass. Adultery.
Reshock you!
Oh, I'm mumuno too.
Adultery.
No A level. You will end up in McDonald's. You will end up in McDonald's. That's what I meant. I really meant what I'm saying.